when Anika's life takes a new turn as Anika sees a signal of destiny as how everything is bringing Shivika closer. Anika now decides to make a stand for what she feels and thus takes a shocking step. Anika tells Shiva that she will not marry Nikhil as she is already married and shows how Shiva has signed the divorce papers as Billy. Anika teases Shiva and not only this, she claims her right as Shiva's wife and refuses to marry Nikhil. Thus deeply bold and will snap out at Nikhil and refuses to marry him and declares Shiva as his her husband. So what do you think about this? Keep watching our channel TV Brand Rambam for more such exciting updates and upcoming episodes.